follow these closely as the music progresses. Early on the morning of July 3rd, Union officers reported hearing church bells from downtown Gettysburg, 2 miles away. Listen for it in the music. Opposing armies are awakened by the sound of drums and bugles. Early in the afternoon, 2 cannon blasts signal Confederate gunners to begin their fire on the Union positions on Cemetery Ridge. There is a brief calm before the Confederates launch their infantry attack. The ill-fated Pickett's charge reaches the Union lines with fierce hand-to-hand combat. A brief quote from the song Kathleen Mavourneen is heard. An opening theme returns in a more optimistic setting, signaling eventual healing of the nation's differences. The title of the piece, High Water Mark, refers to the fact that never again did the Confederacy pose a serious threat upon the northern soil. At this point, we would like to introduce to you your Oshkosh Area Community Band playing a very special piece, High Water Mark, the Third Day.